everyone, and welcome to play Secret. No. Sorry, not Secret of Mana, but Trials of Mana with me. And we're going to continue where we left off yesterday. Just turn the music back on. And yesterday we started the adventure. We basically got our asses handed to us in Valsena and vowed to kill the Crimson Wizard. So we left the town, found another town called Astoria, where we found a fairy that's now helping us in our journey to find magic, basically. Because our character wants to find a mana sword to be able to beat up the evil wizard. And needs to find all the mana elementals to gain the access to the world of mana. So, we are now in the caverns and we are searching for the elemental of light. And yeah. So, cheers, let's get going. So, I reckon we'll be facing our first boss fight in this cavern. Not that this actually looks like a boss fight area. No worries. Okay, we have an evil spider.
This one looks strong.
And nice J-Rock.
No, this isn't the elemental we're looking for. It's a giant monster. So why do I feel mana power coming off of it?
Nope, dodge. Okay,
monster,
full metal hucker.
Questions can come later. We got a fight on our hands.
I'm just basically dodging and smacking. Dive bomb. Oh, don't go there. Oh, silly AI. That's why we don't like AI companions. But I wonder if I never checked if there's like a multiplayer option in this.
Are you challenging me? You wish.
Oh, there we go. Just used up a couple of the. No! Away from me.
Nearly done here.
We're wearing it down, but I'm still ready to go.
Okay.
An opening. Finish it.
I forgot to change the buttons. Yeah, no worries. And oh, 7 Valium. You joined just in time to see us beat the first boss fight. Go.
What is that?
Hmm.
Heyo, looking for Lumina? That'd be me. Nice to meet ya. A pleasure. And thanks for releasing me from the belly of that Full Metal Meanie, am I right? Who knows what would have happened if you hadn't
come. The voice acting, man.
Fairy filled me in on your plight while you were fighting. Telepathy's great, huh? Just like Fairy, we elementals need mana to live. I'll help however I can to make sure we save the mana of the world.
Did he say help twice?
Where is the light stone?
It's straight up from here, deep within the old ruins. But you can't exactly get there from here. Oh, no. It's safe, though. For now, at least. It's so unstable. It seems like the Benevedon could be unsealed at any minute. We gotta get the rest of the elementals on board and open the portal to the sanctuary!
So, Benevodons are the evil monsters that were sealed back in the day.
Okay. Huh?
Oh, looks like part of the cave broke in the fight. I think there's a shortcut.
Okay, let's take the shortcut. And we are finally getting magic. Thing is, I'm not really sure how to use magic, but okay. Guess we still have to earn the magic, so never mind. Oh no, wait. She did have the. Let's see. Pause menu. Options. Oh, actually, now that we're here. Sorry about this, but. Control settings, I want to swap weak attack and jump. There we go. Yes, and what was looking? Oh, right. Gear stats. Can I equip holy bolts? No, I cannot. Okay. It's all good. Not that one, this cave. No treasures. Okay. Let's keep going. Wait, what? Didn't we just arrive from here? Huh. Oh. Is this stuck the wrong way? I have to check it out just in case there's a treasure we might need. Oh yeah. And we can just hop there and
come on! Let's help each other.
Just need to jump and beat these guys. Okay. Leave Cascade Cavern. We can totally do that. Oh my. We're taking so many hits now.
Quite properly in this cramped cavern.
It's okay. So how is everyone today? Hopefully everyone's having a good day. Yeah, Fairy is doing its flight magic. That's no fun, Angelo. Been drinking all weekend.
What do you think you're doing?
Good evening, Wanderfell and Hakilpi as well.
Saved us some trouble.
Well, here's now, for your tiredness.
Nothing stopping us from invading Wendell. This is a present to show our appreciation.
The evil beastmen.
Let's get going.
Cheers, Angelo, or Skull.
Oh, what do I do?
Okay, so we got thrown down and lost consciousness. No worries. I'm impressing you. Just you, man.
Oh, the mana tree continues to wither.
I think this is like a
backstory. A hero must be found to take the Sword of Mana and awaken our goddess.
Then, let us ask the Priest of Light for guidance.
Maybe I'll get that kind of swimsuit next time I visit Norway. Actually, I should not. That might be against Geneva Convention.
I cannot continue.
What do you mean? We're so close! We can do this!
I can't make it to the other realm with my powers. I leave the rest of it to you. Please, hurry.
Oh, we cannot continue either. Please go on without us.
So, Panzer Fairies were dispatched from the Mana world.
Find our hero
and only one
and
comes through, huh?
The mana tree.
Hey, it's a Japanese story. Don't worry about it. Oh, the fairies? Oh, we're in prison. What the heck? Those beastmen.
Wait. Where? Curses! What is this? Let me out now!
Pardon me. Were you captured as well?
Who's that?
Someone there? Who are you? Where are we?
My name is Rhys. I am from the Kingdom of Laurent. After journeying to Windel, I was ambushed by beastmen in Cascade Cavern and ended up here. In jail. But fear not. I believe I can get us out. Please, give me a moment to free us.
That's nice.
Quit your yakking! Keep quiet!
Pardon me, but it sounds as if someone is digging over here, behind this wall. Is it an escapee?
Does she have like a gem on her forehead, like stuck to it? Kind of like Teal'c from Stargate.
Yes, the wall in the very back.
Indeed.
Hey, you tricked me.
Hey, it's Beastmen.
My
they're
apologies.
All dumb. Even in He-Man, Beastmen was dumb. That's
Here,
why Skeletor always was mean
it.
To him.
Are you unharmed? Oh, good. That is fortunate. But we must hurry to the docks and leave this town. Come.
Okay.
The Beastmen forces should be distracted attacking Windel. We can board the next ship before it sets sail. The townsfolk were talking about it earlier. We must hurry. Oh, my. Perhaps you should offer a prayer to the mana statue and heal before reinforcements come.
Do we have all our equipment? Oh, she's so cute. Is there anything on this? Nope. So, Wonderfell, as you were asking on Friday, I think I came to decision what game will take the XCOM place slot, basically. And the I think I'm gonna play Shadow of War on those mornings. Just because I've never played the game, I did enjoy the Shadow of Mordor. So, yeah, it's should be fun.
Are you offering aid in our time of need? Just drive out those beastmen, would you?
Chance not be crazy. No, okay, I got a new ability. MB boost. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Well, it's not the guard. The Reese is was a prisoner as well. And hey, Jonesy, how's your evening? Okay. Let's see. Ooh, there's puppies. Oh wait, those were the evil puppies. Ooh, sounds good, man. Beer and sauna. If I kill the dog, will John Wick come after me? You never know.
Get out of my way before I break.
You win.
Take this.
We must continue to triumph.
I did not kill any dogs. You can't prove that. There's no evidence.
Careful! It's the enemy!
Get ready! Cross cut!
Go.
Easy.
Okay. Okay, so lock door. Need to open that somehow. Here? No.
I don't have time.
I don't have ego. There's no such thing as ego in these games. When you play JRPG, there's only XP.
Just getting started.
Okay. Okay, that opened something. Okay, there we go. Treasure. Always go for treasure. Ooh, 500 money. And elixir. Speak swords. I can't take those. Okay. Let's check out this room. Also, in case anyone's interested, don't forget to pick up Civilization 6 from Epic Games for free. Apparently they're giving that one away now. Okay. Let's do this. No puppies. That's just checking out the last room. Oh.
Faster if we fight together.
There we go.
Victory is easy with reliable companions.
Evil dogs down. Or yellow wolves. I don't know actually what they are. Oh, maybe there's a thing? Okay, I think I missed the mechanism that locks this door, so... Was it here? Did anyone see the how to unlock the thing? Did I just completely miss it? Oh! Just testing you guys. It was hidden in plain sight. Oh, there's plenty of puppies.
Come on! Let's help each other!
Cross cut!
Come on. Luckily my girls are doing a good job. At least they have one in green.
Just getting started.
Okay, let's see. I could go up. Or I could stay down. I'm gonna check upstairs. Oh, there's a treasure in the other side. Let's go pick it up. Always pick up the treasure. Three candies. Okay, can't jump down. Kill these puppies. I mean, hack their heads with the sword. Randomly hitting dodge when fighting. That's the key to victory. It's like playing the God of War on PS2. Few hits, then dodge. Okay, there's evil guys coming up. Let's try beat this guy up. Hello. Oh.
Don't bark if you can't handle the bite.
Okay. Oh. Those are even dumber guards, I guess? Hello.
Quit talking and get lost!
Okay. Fine.
Sail.
Angalo's favorite. We're gonna go sailing. Who knows? Maybe someday we should do some Sea of Thieves if we have like a good group. Get ourselves killed a few times or something?
We've wasted too much time. We have to get to Maya and find the rest of the elementals.
What is that?
Don't worry. This is Fairy. She's from the Sanctuary of Mana. It's a long story, but she's sort of haunting me while we look for the Mana Stones and the elementals that protect them.
I see. You must be the one His Eminence the Priest of Light mentioned. I visited his temple shortly after you. He told me about travelers looking for the Sword of Mana.
You must have a story too, right? Some reason to make this journey? So spill.
Well, you see.
Okay, guess we get her backstory now. Come on. Spill it out. And since we'll did the last one, we'll do this one as well.
As was her daily routine, Rhys, Princess of Laurent, the Kingdom of Wind, was performing her duties as captain of the Amazon Guard.
I will take care of it. Observe.
I like this kind of Amazon more than the
Captain Reese, please be careful.
Wonder Woman.
I will not allow monsters to upset the peace of Laurent. Stay true.
There we go. Harpy down.
I did it!
It is as I feared. The monster population has increased. And I can feel it. The haunting cries of the wind.
Oh, so poetic. Well, it's a battle armor.
The mountainous kingdom of Laurent. Atop the crags and treacherous terrain sat the formidable, impenetrable Citadel Laurent. Thanks to its elite guard of Amazonian fighters, enemy forces had never managed to breach the Citadel defenses. Until...
Now then, it is time for my brother's training. Where has Elliot run off to?
Okay, let's find Elliot. Okay, so we go left or... Oh, took this girl.
Welcome back, Captain! I'm afraid none of the guards have seen Prince Elliot, Captain!
Oh, thank you, thingy. Oh, green. Anything else? Some money on top of that thing. Yes, I have played Super Mario sometimes in the past. Don't like it though, but I can do a few jumps. Okay, let's talk to this one.
Perhaps you should ask Alma where the little prince is. She should be in his room to the right of the throne.
Thank you. Is he a guy or a bearded woman? I don't know. He's a guy.
Father, have you seen Elliot?
Interesting question for a blind man, but I sense his location. Give me a moment.
What? Okay. Hmm.
He is not far. I assume he is still on the ground. I am certain you will find him if you search.
That boy, where could he be? He knows what time it is.
Okay. Let's just follow the stars. Treasure. Okay, Alma.
Alma, have you seen my brother recently?
Oh, how strange. I would have assumed that the young prince would be together with you, your highness. He hardly ever seems to leave your side after all. Prince Elliot never knew his dearly departed mother before she passed.
But she could be sad or tired.
Job filling her shoes.
This voice acting is... It's definitely not the best I've heard.
The princes of Laurent had but one brother, Elliot. Their mother passed away just as the prince was born. She did not live to see her son. The young Rhys would never forget the moment her mother slipped away, just as her dear little brother was brought into the world. All of Laurent mourned the Queen's passing, but Rhys only found peace alone on their sacred mountaintop. There she cried until the tears wouldn't come. Always a kind-hearted child, Rhys swore to show her brother as much love and affection as she could, to make up for the loss of their mother. She took on the responsibility of raising him as best as she could.
Mother.
Elliot! Where are you?
Find Elliot. Oh, there he is.
Hey, young prince!
Bill and Ben.
Huh?
Shh, hey. You're the prince of the Citadel, right? Wanna see something interesting, little boy? Ta-da! I just happen to be a wandering magician. Performing in these mountains. I'm here to show you some tricks, young prince. Look!
Ooh, wow!
Now, feast your eyes on my multiplying trick! Ta-da!
Ooh, wow!
I have many more tricks up my sleeve. You know the passage under the Citadel? I can show you more tricks
at all.
If you take me there. Come on! Let's go, little prince!
Okay. That was just slightly creepy, but it's okay.
Did you have business here? I don't believe His Highness has come through here.
Chirpin TV. Well, at least my voice acting is equal level to the game, so I'm not ruining it at least. Go this way. Finding Elliot. Treasure box. Ooh, two candies. Thanks, Eggle.
I've been stationed here for a long time, but have not seen His Highness.
Oh, that Elliot. He knows it's time to train. Would he really have gone under the Citadel?
Okay.
Captain! I believe Elliot was playing near the underground passage. He seemed to have run with him, and since he was talking to someone...
Let's go find him. Oh, some things. Oh, puppy! Okay. Let's see. Let's find that boy.
Come on! Show me the tricks!
No need to rush, young prince. First things first. I'm Bill.
And I am called Ben!
The Double Dragon.
Aww! I thought you said you multiplied yourself. Show me something good.
Never fear, never fear. We have a big surprise in store for you.
Come on, kid. I mean, Your Highness.
Okay. That's probably the Mana Stone.
I bet a smart boy like you knows what's in this room.
Of course I know. This is the room where we control the winds that protect Laurent. But you need this royal key to operate it.
You know what? I have an idea. How about you turn off the wind with that key, huh? If you do, we can bring your mother back to you with our super secret magic trick.
Don't you want to see
body
her?
Voice acting, it sounds
the wind
hilarious.
Wasn't so strong, it's... she could come down from the heavens and see you. So how about you turn it off? For her sake.
My mother? I can see my mother? But my sister Reese said I could never turn off the wind.
Oh, you poor child. Your sister is lying to you. She knows that our magic can bring your mother back.
The
but she's trying to keep her all to herself. It's so unfair,
they are,
don't you think?
Not the best.
What? No!
Hurry! Your sister might come and stop you at any moment!
Elliot! Where are you?
See? Here she comes now.
If you don't stop the wind, you may never get another chance to see your mother.
But...
Come on, kid. Just do it already!
And after that, he actually does it. Not the smartest kids around, eh?
Elliot! Who are you scoundrels? Step away from my brother! Reese!
We did it! Without the wind, this citadel isn't so tough. Our Nevarlin forces are already prepared to invade. They're probably storming the castle as we speak.
The thieves of Nevarl will take Citadel Laurent and make it the seat of our new nation. Think of it! We'll be stealing a castle. It'll be our last big raid. But what a way to go!
You're nothing but filthy spies!
Can't they turn the wind back on?
Time to fight us, princess. How is your blind leader supposed to defend himself without his trusty captain of the guard?
No, Elliot, we have to get to father.
Oh no, it's not Elliot.
Well, well, well. Look at that. Your sister left you here to save her own skin. She doesn't care about you at all. Now, come with us.
No! No, she wouldn't! Reese!
Shut up!
Wait, where's Elliot?
There we go. Action music always means we get to play again. Save King Joster. Wait. What was the name of the king in the Game of Thrones? The annoying kid? It was not Joster, but...
Hold on.
Was it something close?
Captain.
Can't remember.
Sleep spores. The spores spread throughout the Citadel once the wind stopped. Go. Save the king.
Let's go save the king. But seriously, can anyone remember Joffrey? Okay. Close enough. Assassins. Okay, let's go save King Joffrey. Joffrey thing. This guy. Here we go. Speed all the monies we can get. I think. So, Angelov, or anyone with. Which season was your favorite on the Game of Thrones? Do you like the last one?
Father!
Is that you? Reese?
Father, please hold on!
Oh, you kinda missed out then.
Reese.
It's half good show.
Wind. Told me this day was approaching.
Oh no, controller turned off.
I was unable to stop it.
Oh, the don't tell me I just ran out of batteries.
Dulled my senses.
Father! And now Elliot is gone. I've let them get away.
Yeah, the ending was really bad.
I see that Elliot is no longer in the Citadel. The enemy has him. Please, Reese. You must get him back.
Okay, let's get Elliot back.
Father! Father!
Daddy! No! Oh, no you didn't. They just killed everyone. No!
Burn to the ground!
Wait, what? They were supposed to steal the castle.
Most of the enemy forces. I'll return to Navarro to report our success to Flamecon. Everyone! Fall back for now!
The wind! And now the wind returns. Elliot! What do I do? Where should I go?
My father has always said that the Priest of Light in Windel has answers for those in need. He will surely know what my next move should be.
So basically the enemy won't fight. They want this castle, then they just left. That's not a very good tactic.
Mother? I leave Father and our fallen countrymen to your care. Elliot is my responsibility.
Okay, let's go find the kid.
I wear my mother's ribbon with pride. May it protect me on my journey.
Citadel Laurent fell to the agents of Navarro. The princess found herself without a home, a father, and her only brother missing. She set out to find him.
At least the cutscenes are not as long as in Metal Gear Solid series. Like, I think it was the fourth one, the Guns of Patriots. That has like a half an hour cutscene when you start the game.
Please, allow me to accompany you, fairy.
Then you play a few seconds and you get another cutscene.
But we cannot allow the Tree of Mana to wither and die. It would be catastrophic.
Thank you, Rhys. I know that the Goddess of Mana will grant you the power to save your kingdom.
Thank you.
Okay, come on. Let's get going. Back in the Happy Town.
We escaped Jad, but been running around blindly ever since.
Why don't you ask around town for ideas?
Yep.
Sounds like a good idea to me. I could use some new gear. Let's look in the shops while we're at it.
Exactly. Okay. What about this guy?
You're looking for a man of stones? I reckon His Majesty the Hero King of Volsena knows a thing or two.
He's old, that's why he sounds like that.
I would have guessed that His Majesty knows about the mana stones.
Okay, armor shop. Let's go there.
Welcome. Lots of wares to browse.
Oh, we have one of these.
Oh, good choice.
I love shopping.
Okay.
I had wanted this. This is useful.
Okay. Come again.
Let's see. We should have one of the these. So let's do some training. Quickly retain. Okay, let's go for break armor. There we go. Yes. Yeah, let's do this. Training. Well, she has 6 points, and she's our magician. I thought we used these points last time. No worries. Let's max out. Guess we can use magic now. P3 MP boost. Sounds good. And let's go for this. So training for her. Max out this. And to counter and yeah, it's... Oh wait, what? That's three that only one can have it? Yep. Okay, so only one person gonna have that. Never mind that. Let's go to a weapon shop. Okay. Guess that guy sells tea? I don't know. I reckon it's item shop, so...
Welcome! Lots of wares to browse!
Long spear? Sure.
I had wanted this.
Come again!
Let's see.
Welcome! Lots of wares to browse!
Yeah, we have plenty of everything.
Come again!
Okay. And, Set for the star. So we have to climb up, I guess. Can we get here? Oh no.
Yes, yes, hello. I am Von Voyage, and you are? Oh, never mind. It hardly matters. You simply must see my invention.
Bon voyage.
Wait for me in the back.
That's, not so close. Oh. Not so clever name. Guess that's the world map.
I'm one Boyaz's sister and one Sor. My brother says he's an alchemist, but he's just a regular inventor. He's never meddled with metals, after all.
Okay. Okay, it's a cannon.
You wanna know what this is, right? Right? Just wait. There's only one easy way to Valsena from Maya, and that's the bridge. It's down a treacherous golden road, and it's full of monsters. Hardly an effective or safe travel route.
Well, monsters will give us XP, so...
Behold!
I don't know.
With my new deluxe super cannon, you can reach it in one blast! It's the latest model, and I'm almost done!
So, what do you think?
Should we try the cannon or should we just walk? Oh, let's try. Wait, what?
Behold, my stubborn dude. Blah, blah.
Oh, it's... Doesn't work. Huh. Okay, I thought he would shoot us on our way. Like in Secret of Mana, you have like a cannon travel network. Yeah, I guess we have to walk, so... No worries.
We all escaped Jack, but I heard rumors before we left that the Priest of Light risked his life to put a barrier around Wendell to repel the Beastman. It made His Eminence fall so dangerously ill. He collapsed.
Took the barrier down?
They say a young priest named Heath is the only one in Wendell who can cure the deadly sickness. But no one knows where he is. This could be bad.
Okay. So we need to find Heath, I guess? First, we need to reach Balsena. It's kind of irony since that's where we started. Golden Road. The foxes with...
I said I wouldn't go back to Balsena until things. I defeated that Crimson Wizard. Now I gotta go back without even changing my class.
Who's that? Who are you? Hey, you haven't seen a weird cactus thing around here, have you? I've been looking all over for it. People say that good things happen when you talk to the cactus, but he's shy. He doesn't stay in one place for long. Hey, you're traveling, right? Keep an eye out for a little cactus. Okay? Okay, everyone let me know if you see a little cactus. Oh, that's so late, no wonder it hurt. Oh, come on. Oh, that one was tough. Nice beach. And pizzas come with treasure. There would be a secret on the wall, but it's just the graphics. Okay.
Get out of my way before I break you.
Oh wait, can I use magic now? Let's see. Let's try using magic. It wasn't impressive looking holy ball, but hey, it was magic.
Oh good. We don't have to be on guard for now.
See, this one goes back up, so... Okay. Still haven't seen a cactus. Except... Oh no, I thought for a second that was a cactus. Level ups. Hmm. Ahead. Riding is chipped, okay. Behind the trees, maybe? I reckon the cactus is some sort of secret. Oh, actually, maybe not that way. Yeah, I changed my mind. Let's go check it out. If the cactus is there and gives some secrets, maybe? Oh, wait, who's dying? Angela's almost down.
I'm just getting started.
Okay, let's see. Right button. Can. Who got the candy? Oh, but then so. Oh. I don't know. I guess it's just selected the one who is like mostly injured. And Angela probably got everything back from the level up.
Come on! Let's help each other!
Damn it!
Body feels heavy.
Okay, I didn't find a medical herb in time, but no worries. Ooh, gem ring. Still no sign of a cactus.
We should work together to defeat this threat.
Take this.
We have improved greatly.
Let's just keep fighting. But eventually, I'm sure we'll find the cactus. Oh, I thought there was something in the wall because it was yellow, but it's just the combat area. Thought I found a secret or something. Guess not. Oh. Treasure? Oh, but that's the other way. There was a button for a map. Yeah, it was. I guess it was just a. Wait, there's like a. Thing? Like a different route? And some sort of ruins. No one's seen a cactus yet.
That was nothing.
No sign of cactus. Okay. Alright, let's keep going to the right direction, and hopefully we'll run into that, or not. I don't even know if it's important, but we'll see. flower pot. Oh, that's a cactus. That is one silly looking cactus. Wait, what? Check all towns and caves you find, as you never know where to turn up. Confirm how many times you come across little cactus and what price to pressing X on a map. Okay? Pressing X. Okay. It's like a mini game then. So total 50 times we're gonna find this. Okay. Oh, it's like a board game. Good to know. I thought it was like a potted flower or something instead of a cactus. What's the flying thing? No. Come on.
Barely broke a sweat.
There we go. Let's keep going. Oh, save point. I mean, there's a boss fight coming, maybe? Okay. Should we check that way? Should we just go this way? Let's just go this way. I'm sure we'll head the other way eventually. Guys. Okay, for King Joster, not Joffrey, Joster. There we go. The little Goombas. Oh, right, sorry. I totally forgot we can do this.
The area is clear.
It's good that they give like reminders of the what you can do in the middle of the game. Nothing here. Oh. Quite small. The saving doesn't really take time, so might as well do it all anytime it's possible. Though then again, there's plenty of autosave points. I reckon the save points are more for because they were there in Super Nintendo, maybe. Whack this guy. There we go. No armor. Okay, we came from there, so this way.
shadows there. It's the princess.
Princess Angela, you are charged with treason and sentenced to death by Her Majesty, the True Queen.
What? Why? What did I do?
Wait. What are you doing?
Stop. You have no reason to attack us. This cannot be allowed.
Okay. We're surrounded.
You are all enemies of the kingdom.
Hey, bring out those magic devices. We'll trap them on the bridge. Take this.
Huh?
Hey. Angelo the Android.
Seriously? You can't finish me here. I'm not going to die in these dirty, wet clothes. No way. Ugh. I will get through this alive. You'll see.
Beat this guy up. Also, I think the other one is Wonderfell the Android.
No.
I'm still sad that they couldn't rename the ones on the XCOM. Oh wait. How? Let's see. Cup of wishes.
I will never give up.
Let's go. These things pack a punch. Come on. Take down their numbers.
Come
by
on.
Up on one.
These are tough.
I will not fall.
Oh no. Avoid that. Come on, go down. At least Angelo, the android, is almost gone. Okay. There we go.
That one is broken.
Okay. There we go, and let's deal with the other one.
Cross cut.
Allow me.
Come on.
Allow me.
This is how
not
it is done.
Bad.
Wind.
Ah! There we go. That was a bit tougher fight, but nothing we could handle. Sorry.
Oh, everyone!
Retreat! Oh no!
So sorry. This is my fault.
No kidding! Leave it to Altanish mages to mess everything up.
Well, maybe you should have just collapsed right along with that bridge. Now is not the time to argue. It may not be my place to interject, but please, stay calm. We need to know why Altanish mages are here.
Because they're evil.
Altana is preparing to invade other kingdoms to search for the mana stones. If the mages are here, we can bet there's a mana stone nearby. We need to find the Hero King as soon as possible and ask him where the stone and its elemental are.
But are we supposed to get to Valsena without a bridge?
I think the cannon travel will come in play now. That's my guess. Oh, we're back in Maya.
We gotta find another way to get to Valsena. Altena's practically at our doorstep. Hurry!
We're standing there. Could we just stay here and rest for a while? We've been fighting monsters for forever. I think we deserve a break.
Oh. No. No breaks.
What? The bridge is down? I see. Well, have no fear. With my Hyper Deluxe Super Cannon version 2, I can fix all your problems.
Did you rename it?
Oh, never mind that. You need to come into my backyard again. Lickety split.
Lickety split. Well, it's a Matic cannon. Just
Isn't she a beauty? This is the revolutionary ultra fabulous turbo cannon number 2.
Wait, the name changed again?
Oh.
Huh?
I got so caught up in making this that I plumb forgot about ignition fuel. Nitromite. Need nitromite to fire this up? Think you can grab some for me?
Sure, why
I've
not?
I've got too much work left on my next adventure to get it myself. You'll be fine.
During the secret mana, you get the
I guess we look for fuel.
You could travel by climbing into a cannon and then they shoot you to different locations.
I guess we gotta ask around.
Reckon it's the same thing. Climbing the cannon and they will shoot me in a different spot on the map. It's a safe way to travel. Okay. Let's ask this guy first.
Go to Dwarf Village. There's a secret entrance in Stonesplit Gap, just before the bridge. That's all I know.
Okay. Well, what about you? What do you know? Oh, it's the same old guy.
Hansel Bird? Pretty sure dwarves use that stuff in the mines to the tunnels.
Once we get to Stonesplit Gap, we gotta find Dwarf Village. What are we waiting for? We're...
I really don't know how to make old people sounds. Because of course old people will not sound like normal people. That would be weird. Do you have anything else to say? Hey, you haven't... Yeah. Okay. Got that one yet?
Cool one.
Headshot.
Ooh,
nice.
What a joke.
Watch
out.
Stay away from the red and it'll be fun. Oh, she keeps spamming that spell. It's probably because it's the only spell we have. Well, we'll get some XP and maybe we'll get more spells. Gotta beat up some guys. Whenever we're on level 10, we should do some training. Don't run, Foxy. There we go. Oh, 10% for not taking damage. Always good. Necessary? Not really.
Out of my way before I break.
Ooh, zombies. Oh, because it's nighttime. Everyone knows when it's nighttime, there's zombies. Okay, let's see. Items. Medical herbs. Oh, damn it. Nope. How did I set item? Can't remember how I got him to how did we get the items to the quick menu? Oh right, it was from here. So put that one to B. There we go. Going. Take down these guys.
That was hardly worth the trouble.
More zombies.
We should work together to defeat this threat.
You're
gonna feel this one!
Cross cut! Yeah.
Cross
cut. No idea how. Yeah. Anyway, yeah, let's just keep beating this up. Just a tiny poison, we don't care. It's back to the same dungeon. But there was supposed to be a secret entrance halfway to get us to the dwarf village. We don't like dwarves. They're stinky. Kind of like stinky hobbitses. Nobody likes hobbits.
Barely broke a sweat.
Okay, so
well, dwarf tunnel is supposed to be around here, right?
I finally get to work out. See this wall here? It's actually an illusion made with refracted light. Cool, huh? You know, they used to call this place Gem Valley.
You mean hobbits or dwarves?
Because of all the crystals in the rock walls. The crystals are how the dwarves disguise the entrance. Here, look. This big rock looks normal, but I can shine my light to nullify the illusion. I know you want to see, right?
All they do is they cook potatoes.
Ta-da!
They smash them, boil them, put them in
the
stew.
Here's what the entrance to Dwarf Tunnel really looks like. Now get in there!
Okay, let's just save before we go. go. Also happy music.
Right under all of our feet.
Come on, let's buy some nitromite.
Okay. Wonder if they have better weapons.
I shall never breathe, top sailors. You've done so through our trick entrance, did ya? Well, welcome to Dwarf Village. Ha ha ha.
Item seed.
Wind is so different on the ground than on the beaks. Does it sound like it is groaning to you?
No. Oh. Okay, treasure.
Top sailors, get away!
Oh, these are kind of like bearded hobbitses. Oh, do you have a good guns?
Welcome.
I mean, weapons.
All these wares are good picks.
Yes, you do.
Would you look at these?
Looks good.
Would you look at
these? I'll make use of this.
I think that
this is useful.
I think that dwarf sounds quite American. Well, Squaresoft did kind of like
come again.
Rotate the characters between the games. Like the Moogles are in Secret Mana series and in Final Fantasy and stuff like that.
Well, all these wares are good picks. Would you look at
common
these? Good quality.
Yep.
I love shopping.
Would you look at these?
I had wanted this.
Okay.
Come again.
Okay, we got some stuff sold. Nitromite, please.
Yeah, watch the shopkeeper. Done got a job to do. The tunnel's a mess further in. Ooh-wee, let me tell you.
Ooh-wee.
Well, there's a lot of monsters, so you should buy some items first. I am minding the shop.
Okay.
Well, on that note, welcome!
Ooh, onions. Well, kind of looks like garlic, to be honest.
Well, all these wares are good picks. Come again.
We have plenty of stuff. Let's go this way.
Well, he's further down the tunnel. Give me a sec. I'll make a path for you. You're welcome.
Yeah. Work, dwarf. Work. Ouch.
For adventurers, eh? Well, be seeing you.
That's why we hate dwarves. Like, even in Warhammer, I really hate dwarves. I don't like them at all. Okay. So. Magic rope. Oh. Well, I could have broke that one wall myself then, huh?
Hostile entity! Be careful! You win!
What?
I'm just getting started.
Okay. Two are on level 10 now, so just wait for one more. Okay, let's see the map. Let's go straight and then left. Except we can't go there. Okay.
Faster if we fight together.
You wish. Holy moly! How did
it going? Here we go. Treasure. Dream reed.
I know what to do.
Hedgehog. Oh, mole bears, sorry. It looks like Sonic the Hedgehog.
Barely broke a sweat.
Okay, Is that the guy?
Hmm? Yeah, I'm Watts. Who's asking? Oh, you want nitromite? I got some here.
Oh, we just spent all our money.
5,000.
We have like
lucre.
A couple hundred. 500 maybe? 600. Sure, why not?
Hey, you ain't got enough money. Guess there's no deal then.
Oh, wait. Hang on.
Oh, wait. I ain't got time to chat. I'm looking for Gnome, our patron elemental. He ain't nowhere to be found.
Well, give me the bloody nitromite.
There's just been so many dang quakes and rumbles down here. I came to check on Gnome, but he was gone. Oh, what a mess. No time to waste. I'll be deeper in the caves looking for Gnome.
Okay, so guess we go down and hopefully we get the 5,000 by then.
It's gone. Give me a break. We gotta get back to Valsena as soon as possible.
We have to try and bargain with Watts. Don't let him get away. Besides, I'm still a little worried that Gnome is missing. I have a bad feeling that I just can't shake.
Level 10 slimes.
I can't fight like this.
Poison again. Okay, let's check this out first. Get the treasure. So wonderful. Have you played all Final Fantasy games, or just the old ones? Now we got the third one. So, smack out this. And, what is, okay. So you basically played the older ones I have not played. I think I've done 1, 2, 3, 7, and 8. A 9. Oh, no, wait, I didn't complete the 9th one. But yeah, I never played the 4, 5, and 6. Well, I played 4 spawn halfway. But, yeah. Okay. I never played 12th one, like, or 10th. yeah, like basically the ones that were on PS2, I didn't get to try. Okay, training. Next person. Okay. I saw one of my friends is a big fan, so last I saw he was playing the Final Fantasy 15 and look kind of fun game. Probably wouldn't get it myself, but didn't look too bad. Let's do this. Let's try that. Oh, we have accessories, okay. Yeah, I never got to, like, I played the 9th one, like, on PlayStation for quite a bit. I think I was on the last disc, but then my brother took the discs away from me, so I couldn't play it anymore. And after that, I never really started again.
What's it out there somewhere? Let's go. I want to get that nitromite as soon as possible.
Should we go down? This... Oh, can we jump there? Yes, we can. Oh, there's there were enemies. Yeah, the first three are basically, they have a quite similar story that you try look for crystals. It's a kind of thing, but in the third one it was kind of cool that you can like multi-class characters, and yeah, it was kind of cool. And actually I think it was on the first couple ones you create your party and just not like set NPCs you get to your team, but instead you like create your party like Icewind Dale style.
Broke a sweat.
Okay, let's see. There was a treasure here. Yeah. I doubt I'll get into Final Fantasies. Well, who knows, maybe, but currently all my playtime is basically what I can stream as well, so So that kinda limits it. But maybe when the baby grows up enough, I get to play more like for myself as well.
Here goes.
Take this
back. Cross cut. How do you like that attack, huh?
Okay, let's do this jump. Oh, come on!
We should work together to defeat this threat.
Damn enemies!
Feel this one. Cross cut.
Okay, let's try those jumps again. Oh, the enemies keep respawning. Oof. Okay, let's do this.
Oh. Break you.
Luckily the wall just prevented me from hopping down. Okay.
We don't have to be on guard for now.
Try these jumps. There we go. Jump's done. Ooh, there's the... that weirdo. You found little cactus. RPG games I kind of want to try is the Divinity ones. Like, people say they're really good.
I
still haven't tried them. Well, at least Divinity 2, Original Sin, like... I think Engalo was saying it was super good as well.
Companions.
Well, that wasn't really worth the time. This was no good treasure. Okay, how about this place? Oh, it's like a goblin cave. Oh, there's even a pink one. Guess that one's tough.
We should work together to defeat this threat.
Oh. Oh, that was a bad attack. Yeah, the automated candy system is not too bad.
Victory is easy with reliable companions.
Kind of makes the game work well. Like, just throw the candy and it automatically automatically will select the most wounded character to give it to. Not too bad.
Faster, we'll fight together. Here you go.
Take this. Well fought.
Hey, there's ghost goblins. And we got the treasure, something good, please. Seriously. Just one. Oh, the treasures are so bad. Okay. There's something shining in the wall. I wanted to jump. Okay. All roads lead to same place. I can't go over here, so.
Victory is easy with reliable companions.
Okay, let's see more goblins.
Take this!
Ooh, level up.
Let's take it out. Who does more damage?
You win.
Take the armor down. Let's go. Okay, this is better be a good treasure.
Just getting started.
Something really good. Nope. Okay. There's a couple of the red ones with their tough armors and some batsies.
All right, we'll clear your way. This is it.
Okay, armor's down.
That was so
super easy, barely inconvenience. Okay, so where do we have to go? This way. Reds? I mean green. Whatever. Nope. Okay, so I can't pick the diamonds off the walls. Had to try.
Where'd this hole come from? I got a bad feeling about this.
Okay, Star Wars quote. Also, I have a hole in my head.
Did you hear that? I ain't gonna stick around. Later!
I really need to invest for like a little light somewhere like behind the screen so the chroma key wouldn't mess up so
what's
bad.
With this mold thing? We ain't got time to deal with this.
Okay.
Let's get this done.
Jubilee.
Get ready. Cross cut.
Come on, come on.
Still this one. Cross cut.
Well, you would imagine.
Hey, watch out. I think it's planning something.
I will not fall.
Allow me. Don't cut. Are you challenging me?
Do these.
You wish.
Come on.
Allow me.
I will not hold back. Wind!
No amount of reason can reach it in this state. Careful!
Ah, dang it. Oh, guess. Okay, did not expect that I have to hotkey the things for every character. Let's see. Cup of Wishes. And, so yeah, I thought the like having the quick menu set on like just once would do, but apparently I have to set it up for every character separately. Critical hits. Come on, die already. What is Coca-Cola 600? I've heard Indy 500, but Coca-Cola 600, I don't know that. Level ups.
Everyone doing all right? Woo! So that's the
well, we beat that guy, so cheers.
Monster Jewel Eater. Well, I'll be. Oh, the tunnel entrance you know as Stone Split Gap, we call Gem Valley. They say that Jewel Eater only surfaces in the valley once every 1,000 years. Oh, you all are lucky. The first gnome goes missing, and now Jewel Eater appears. What in tarnation is going on?
Okay, good to know.
Well, my ears done started burning.
No! Coaxy. Okay, yeah, that is a silly name.
Well, of course I'm all right. See? There I was, just taking a nap, minding my own business, when Jewel Leader done come out of nowhere and dug a burrow straight through my bed. If I hadn't woken up, I'd have been that monster's lunch. Whew.
Ooh, that ain't nothing to laugh about.
Gnome? We need your help.
Oh, I guess.
It ain't fairy.
Nice.
Been too long,
we're getting
sister.
New magic, so cheers for that as well.
With the power of the elementals, we can open the portal to the Sanctuary of Mana.
Please. Hopefully we can have new magic.
Well, I ain't one to turn down a request from an upstanding lady like yourself. Leave it to me, miss.
I'm just gonna turn down the chroma key a little bit since the light outside has changed a little bit. So, hopefully it's not too much. Let's go for here, and hopefully that will not delete half of my head all the time. Okay. Oh yeah, the like Monaco Grand Prix is it's cool, but
you guys are friends.
It's just a boring race, to be honest. Like, the qualifying is a lot better on that one than the actual race.
I'm sorry for being so rude earlier. You can have the nitromite on the house! Oh, don't you worry about it! No charge! Here!
I'll send you right back to the entrance to Dwarf Tunnel with this magic rope.
Magic rope? Nice. Yeah, sure, we don't have to walk back.
You all take care now. Give my regards to Gnome.
I kind of missed that, I don't know if you're familiar with the Jail of Crammond formula games back in the day. They were really good. Kind of missed those. Now all we have is the Codemaster stuff, and it's decent, but it's like it's just missing something, you know? Okay, let's kill this guy. There we go.
That was easy.
Okay, so we got the nitromite. So. Grand Prix Legends. I think I have that somewhere in my closet. Okay, I still have like a pile of old PC games, quite a bit. Some like those old big boxes and stuff.
Okay, we got that nitro whatever. Let's go back to Bon Voyages. We have to stop all.
Kind of miss those big boxes though. They're kind of cool with their like a little bit of extras for stuff like. Like those little layout thingies you put on your keyboard. Stuff like that. And then like on the Wing Commander games you got like those extensive storybooks and like news books about what's happening in the universe and stuff. But yeah, then things changed.
Here I go.
Now it's kind of rare that you
taken out all the enemies nearby.
Get any PC games on the disc. That's weird. Like, I think the last disc I bought was the Mass Effect 3 in 2012, and even that one just came like the Origin installer on the disc, basically, and it downloaded the game. But then again, most games are so buggy on the launch that they won't even work without the first patch. Except Nintendo games, to be honest though. Nintendo games are usually good quality in that sense. Everyone's level 12 now. When everyone's level 13, we're gonna do training again.
We won admirably.
Okay, getting to the city. Who knows, maybe I'll actually try to do a stream on F1 2019, 2018, I don't know which one I have, or Dirt Rally maybe, just need to set up the chair and everything. That would be a bit of a hassle, but who knows, maybe. Yeah, it is. Especially on VR. It's, I do enjoy it. Okay, let's give him the nitromite.
Hmm? Who are you people?
Hey, you sent us off to get Nitromite and then forgot about us? What gives?
Oh, right! I didn't forget. I just couldn't remember. So, what's that Nitromite for again? I'm kidding! I remember now! It's for my revamped cannon, right? Excellent! Excellent! Head to the backyard, and I'll meet you there.
Okay, let's see. We give him the Nitromite, and he will get us to Valsenna. Oh, come on. It's just like a talk and jump is the same button. So, causing a bit of an issue.
Isn't she a beauty? This is the revolutionary ultra fabulous turbo cannon number 2! Wind shear? Check. Targeting? Check. Locked onto Valsenna? Ready?
Ready. Perfectly safe.
Across this hole-ridden field?
What is wrong with this place? Aren't there easier paths we can take?
There's no other way to get to Valsenna. Gotta grin and bear it.
Fine. But once we meet with the Hero King, I'm filing a complaint about this path.
Okay. I think we have to save just now. They're level 11.
Take this.
Okay. We don't have to be on guard for now.
Let's get some corn chocolate. Lots of enemies, so let's just fight these guys.
Let us work together to defeat the enemy!
Next.
Oh, that was a good critical combo.
Let's
pick up the coins. Oh, herb. Treasure.
This is my fight. No need. Okay. I feel like I could defeat any enemy.
Okay, two of them on level 13. Waiting for last one. Oh, so we should probably go to an inn or something to, what's this? Just a question mark.
Hostile entity! Be careful! You did! We have improved greatly!
Ooh, it's a pink goblins again. Those are the ones with the armor.
Hostile entities, be careful!
I didn't check actually. Did we get the new magic? Not yet, so maybe we need to, like, with the holy bolt, we needed to unlock it with the training, so maybe we need to do it as well.
Power within me.
There we go. Okay, let's see. Cyclone, it's a lock. There we go, diamond shards. It's in stamina, okay. Oh, it requires 4. Oh. Okay. Let's raise up strength to 6. Stamina. There we go. Let's keep going. Keep going and going and going.
We should work together to defeat the dog!
Kill these Sonics. I wonder if they have had an issue with Sega, like, when they first used those enemies. Blue hedgehogs that are not Sonic. Do we wanna go? Yeah, let's go check that room. It's just... Maybe finally we'll find a good treasure, like a new weapon or something.
Next. My aim was true, and my power unbeatable.
Nope. Not that way. This way. Just bats?
Stay true!
Has anyone played the Batman games on the new ones, the Arkham series? I remember buying the whole series once on the Steam sale, but never really played them. That's like one of the worst things about Steam. It's like there's so many sales sometimes. You buy games and never even try them. Yeah, I was wondering at one point that maybe playing the Batman series would be fun. No, somebody's wounded badly.
That was hardly worth the trouble.
Okay, let's see. 30 candies.
Take this.
Okay, let's break the armor.
We should work together to defeat this threat.
Go, all armor's down.
Started.
And there we go. 800. That was a good treasure. totally worth coming.
Hostile entities, be careful!
Well, this is kind of like a bit of a maze though, like without the like objective marker always telling where to go, this would be a bit of a hassle.
We have earned a rest. We should work together to defeat this threat! I will not fall!
Come on.
Okay. We won admirably.
Okay. Let's go get the treasure. First, that thing goes. It's green, it means health, right? Yep.
Get out of my way before I break you.
Okay.
This level 13 bat.
No time to celebrate. Let's get moving.
Let's beat these guys up.
Well,
I should use more dodge because I took a pretty bad hit.
Watch out!
How's that? Well fought.
I don't know if there's lots of fighting in this game, but it kind of feels like there's quite a bit of fighting.
Victory is easy with reliable companions.
I don't even know how many enemies we've beaten so far. Okay, let's see. Is this like the original area? Level 13 Rapite? I don't know how to pronounce the name proper.
Of course you won.
Okay, yeah, I think this is. Yeah, we're at the gates. We made it!
Careful! It's the enemy!
These guys?
No time to celebrate. Let's get moving.
There we go. We made it to Valsena. Oh no, everyone's dead.
What happened?
It's that wizard.
Hang on.
Altena mages attacked. His Majesty is in danger.
What?
Okay. Let's go save King Joffrey the Second. Oh wait, this is the Hero King. Joffrey was in the Laurent?
The party finally made it to the kingdom of Valsena, only to find it in shambles from the attacking Altanish forces.
This is no good.
Well done.
Oh, it's the
Release
bastard.
Release the magical creatures into the castle and fall back for now.
Yes, sir!
That's the guy we need to beat.
Oh, that crimson coward again.
You won't get away with his crimes this time. Come on! We gotta protect the king!
For king and country.
It's not just Valsanan soldiers. There are mages from Altena here too.
The Crimson Wizard is tearing this kingdom to pieces! We have to defeat him. Before there's...
Yep. Save game.
We have to defeat him. Before there's more slaughter.
And, I think this is it for today. It's, nice to have all you guys here with me. And we will continue this story next Friday, usual time. And on Tuesday morning, this can be more Elite Dangerous. And Wednesday morning, Elite Dangerous as well. Thursday and Friday, we're gonna start the Middle Earth Shadow of War. That's gonna be a blind playthrough as well. So. Hopefully, you guys can join up. It's gonna be fun. And yeah. So, yeah, let's see what happens. But, yeah, Tuesday morning or Monday night for Americans. So, that was 7 people, and catch you guys later.
Trials of Mana.